Edwards goes up strong, score the basket, and a foul chance for Irving.
We got to use assemble along with Greg Popovich. Carter from the elbow. That's good. Here's Bishop, kicks it up top. Carter left open. Thought about the jumper. Now he'll take it for three. Got it. Carter, the big fella at 6'8". He can get into the corner with Carter. Carter's nice up again. He'll go up strong for two. Perforated. King for three. Cut it. A big three by King. Up top, Carter thought about a three. Back to Munoz.
Sure did. He eyeballed that, didn't he?
Dumping it underneath for Bishop. Score the basket and a foul. Nice feed by the big ones. Down low. Carter on the block. Muscling the defenders. Lays it in for easy.
USA.
Carter turning 15. He's had a nice tournament. Bishop step back three, short. Carter the offensive rebound for two more. Nice hustle by Carter. Getting to play strong action. The United States is advanced on after going 3-0 in the tournament. Carter left open, he'll fire a three. Got it. And Iglesias, so a lot of bench guys on the court. Batista still hasn't seen the floor here in the second half.
Right, I don't think he will now. This is the first.
Condo left open. Back down to Carter, ball deflected in the turnover. Carter won it back, though. Goes up for two more. Wow, Carter will force it inside right now. Carter doing some damage on the inside in the first half with his 8 points. Munoz. Here's Carter. Went up against Batista. Turnaround from 10 is good. Wow, nice shot by Carter. Nice shot. A little turnaround. In the second half, can they keep the hot shooting going? And will Batista get going? Had to sit pretty early with that third foul.
Exactly, yeah.
Shot clock. Forbes at the free throw line. Driving strong to the basket with the left hand. Can't get the roll. Carter the putback and another big dunk.
Yeah, I like his floor game in general. He just does it at both ends.
Carter had a couple dunks.
Screened off Bishop on that and allowed Granger to get to the basket.
Bishop missed, but Carter right there for the bump.
The women's team for Argentina is very competitive and has one of the best point guards. Animal shooting well.
Fittipaldo, nice pass. Right here, Adam.
Right.
And provide that third dimension to an attack. 16 points, 14 rebounds tonight for Carter.
Yeah, we saw a lot of his passing.